I know this is probably the last thing you want to do right now, but we should talk about what happened tonight.
When were you at the house?
Really? Earlier, on the porch. We were talking, cathartic, feeling exposed. Come on, we kissed him, you know?
But there's something in the air, they share a look in silence, and everything is understood. Susie grabs a man and puts a grip on his hand as the rain puts a tear in his eye. She says,
because you feel something for her. Because you actually care.
So she throws him at the wall and kisses burn like fire. And suddenly he starts to believe. He takes her in his arms and he doesn't know why. But he thinks that he begins to see. She says,